What's up guys, Matt from Filmora here. So do you ever film on your phone and whenever you edit it, it looks like this? Well, if you're like me and you don't like the look of portrait video, or you don't want the black bars for a more professional look, let me show you a couple different solutions to convert portrait videos to landscape. I'm gonna be using Filmora for this tutorial because it's my favorite editing program. If you don't have Filmora, then you can try yours free by clicking on the link here or in the description box below. I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to download it and I'm gonna grab my coffee in the meantime. All right, now let's begin. Cropping is a common way to convert portrait videos to landscape format. If you choose this method, then be warned, you're gonna lose around 2/3 of the shot and some image quality. After you have opened Filmora and your footage is uploaded, drag and drop the portrait clip to the timeline. Once you have placed the clip on the timeline, you'll be able to see black bars on both sides of the video in the preview window. Right-click on the video clip and select the crop and zoom option. Once the new window appears on your screen, you'll see 5 different cropping options: manual, 16:9, 4:3, 1:1, and 9:16. The cropping option you pick should match what your project is set at. For this project, it's 16:9, so let's pick that one. The image on the right of the preview window will show you how your footage will look like after you crop it. Use this window to frame the crop image. Hit OK when you're happy with your frame. If you would like to keep the image quality of your video clip, then we're going to create a blurred background for your vertically oriented video. This option still keeps your footage in portrait mode, but the black bars on the side will be replaced with a blurred image. Head over to the filters menu and you can search for the blur effect you want to use. Filters like blur bars, basic blur, rings, or diamonds can be used effectively to cover the black bars in your vertically oriented video. Click on the effect to see how it looks like when applied to your video clip. Drag and drop the effect you like the most to the editor's picture-in-picture track and adjust its duration so it fits the duration of the video. This puts your video as a blurred image where the black bars used to be. This look is often used for online videos being broadcasted on TV, sports highlights, and many YouTube videos. Alright guys, so that's how you convert portrait videos to landscape. Hope this video helped. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on this video, and we'll see you next time.